So for my first Mountain Man Mini, I just want to pit my Corona, which is what I brought camping with me, against my bow saw, just to show you guys the difference in efficiency and speed. So obviously there's advantages, disadvantages between the two, but next time I need to process a lot of firewood. I'm camping. I'm gonna leave this at home and gonna strap this to my pack.